hate this here with all the ice on in the booth. At the gate outside, when they pull up, they give me loose.
Oh, that's practice. Oh. God damn it. Well, shit. God damn it. All right. You want to play games? You want to play games? Or you want to fucking play games? Straight out of Compton, crazy motherfucker. Man, that's a bummer, right? I love that mirror.
It's a good mirror.
Yeah, man, you can't worry too much about it, though.
Bro, I know it'll cheer you up.
SeTTlers Of CatAN!
Fuck! Told you not to give him the ore.
This is magnetic sand. What's cool about this stuff is that you can use it to see the direction of a magnetic field. Today, we're gonna be messing around with it, trying to find some cool visuals.
Dude, it tickles in a weird way. Oh, it's hard to explain. I see how you can see the spaces in my skin, like where the spikes separate. It tickles so much. Dude, they're alive. Sleep and wake up. It's crazy.
This is gallium. It's a metal that melts at body temperature. We're combining this stuff with the magnetic sand we were playing with earlier.
I just put the magnet powder into the gallium. I'm gonna take my magnets here, and I'm gonna see how the magnet powder will interact with the gallium. Oh my God, it's gonna swallow it. I'm pulling out, pull out game drum. Here we go.
Oh, nice.
We separated. Pull up. Okay, there we go. Hey, come here. Yeah. Come check this out. This is a Game Boy Color that one of my fans sent to me. Listen to the most nostalgic sound you will ever hear. Oh my God. That's sick. These are all of my IDs since the sixth grade, 2003 to 2004, 04 to 05, seventh grade, eighth grade, ninth grade, sophomore year, junior year, and then senior year. You can see my transformation from Charmander to Charizard. I had my college student IDs, but it got so faded over time because I would use it a lot, getting discounted shit. Keep your ID, you can get 10% off pretty much anything these days with a student ID. Hell, I could probably even use this. Your senior year, student ID. Would that work? I have a mustache and long hair. I like to just keep you guys updated with what's going on in my life. I have a spider now who's living next to my bed here in my window. I decided to keep this one because I have a bad phobia of spiders. And I thought maybe if I just let this one live next to me, I could lose my phobia. Still feel like I can't sleep at night because this fucking spider's next to my head. But I think we're growing closer now. We have a deal. I'm fucking letting you live here and I let him eat all the flies and you don't crawl in my ear at night. But sometimes I'll wake up in the middle of the night and like have these bites on me. You motherfucker, don't fuck me over because I'll fuck you. I'm bigger than you. It's probably not him. I feel like this is like a show and tell day. Beaming.
Yeah. Okay. Look, I just flipped the switch. Flip. I don't know nobody else.
Oh, fuck. I almost lost my goddamn flip-flop.
Do you need a break from modern living? Do you long to shed your weary load?
It's mega lunch time.
My meal was really good. We've just arrived at JR's house, the trampoline god. Let's go have some fun. What up? How's it going, man? Good to see you too.
It's about a foot taller than the last time you were here, too.
Oh my god.
There is a flat bar up there if you want to hit it here.
Oh, on top of there?
I guess in theory it's possible.
Oh shit, this is scary. Oh my god, that's so gnarly. Body tray flip. What? That was a trail. That's crazy. Oh god, that's so scary, man. You gonna walk across it? Dude, you're crazy. You're making me nervous just standing there. Oh my god. Yeah. Wow, dude. It's crazy because I did it like a million times over the LA River. This is so scary. Yeah, fuck. Spiders, night. Is it easier from that side?
It's easier from this side.
Yeah.
Go, go, go.
Oh shit, okay, okay. 1, 2, 3.
Yeah, no, okay.
Fuck, I'm freaking out. I'm gonna fucking send it. Fear of heights, man. I got like paralyzed in the middle. I gotta do it cleaner though. That was like sketchy, right? Shit, that was crazy.
While all this was going on, our friend Brendan fell off the trampoline, hit his head, and got a concussion. Nobody saw it. Here's Brendan right after the incident. What happened?
It's never happened before. I'm gonna take him to the ER.
My memory started going out.
Interview with a man who just had a concussion.
A little off accent.
I know, I felt it. It's like such a spin.
So, do you want me to just interview myself then? So.
Monster phone flip challenge. That's the ultimate phone flip. You guys think you could do it? Upload it on Instagram and hashtag monster phone flip.
Oh,
thank you for having us over.
Thanks for coming over.
Junk Tramp on Instagram.
More plans ahead.
Epic. If you like King,